Good afternoon, TOP Nations, and welcome to TOP Be Inspired in 5. I am Elder Fenna Speights, coming to you with a brief nugget. The Lord woke me up, and all the word was in is press on. Press on in your praise. Press on with your word. Press on with your dance. Press on with your prayer. Just keep pressing on. The word says when praises go up, blessings are sure to come down. The more you praise him, he will bring you out. The more you praise him, your emotions will change. The more you praise him, God will bless your everything that you need, because he is the answer. God is right there. All we got to do is keep on praising and walking in our blessings. Don't forget about what God has done for you in the past, because if he did it then, he's sure to do it again. God is worthy of all the praise. Today, God wants us to give him the praise. Praise him, because this is the only way we're going to get through. Some people are going through bereavement at this time. Some people have lost their job. Some people's mind is not even right. But I'm here to tell you that if you praise God, and give him an ultimate praise, and with that faithful praise, God will truly bring you out. I just want you to know that God is able and willing and abiding to do all things that are possible through him. David said, I went through a shadow of doubt. I walked through. See, when you walk through that shadow of doubt, see, you got to walk through and press your way through. Praise your way. And as I've always said, if nobody have told you I love you, always remember Elder Speights love you. And I want to also tell you this. If you are without a church home, TOP, Tabernacle of Praise Ministry, is welcoming you at all times. Come visit us and get your praise on.